हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल थिंक डिफरेंट। दिस इज क्षत्रिय वर्मन। टुडे इन आवर चैनल वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट द नेक्स्ट डिस्ट्रिक्ट विच इज कडलूर। सो विदाउट डिलेइंग लेट्स गो इनटू द वीडियो। बिफोर गोइंग इनटू द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल टू गेट आवर नोटिफिकेशंस इमीडिएटली। ओके, नाउ लेट्स गो इनटू द वीडियो। कडलूर is the headquarters of the Kadalur district in the Indian state of Tamil Nadu, situated south of Chennai. Kadalur was an important port during the British Raj. While the early history of Kadalur remains unclear, the town first rose to prominence during Pallavas and medieval Cholas reign. After the fall of Cholas, the town was ruled by various dynasties like Pandyas, Vijayanagara Empire, Madurai Nayaks, Tanjavur Nayaks, Tanjavur Marathas, Tipu Sultan, French and the British Empire. Kadalur was the scene of the 7 Years' War and the Battle of Kadalur in 1758 between the French and British. It has been a part of independent India since 1947. During the 2004 Indian Ocean earthquake and the subsequent tsunamis generated, Kadalur was one of the affected towns with 572 casualties. This is the introduction of District Kadalur, and this now let's see the history. From ancient times, the old town has been a seaport. For 2 centuries, Kadalur was subject to several foreign powers, including the Netherlands, Portugal, France, and the British. Until 1758, Kadalur was the capital to South Indian territories, which was under British control. Britain ruled a more significant part of South India, Tamil Nadu, parts of present Andhra Pradesh, Kerala and Karnataka from this fort. In the early 17th century, the Dutch obtained permission from the ruler of Kadalur to build a fort there, but political pressure from their Portuguese rivals forced them to abandon it. Later, the French and English came to Kadalur for trade business. The French established a settlement 10 miles up the coast at Pondicherry in 1674, followed in 1690 by Fort St. David's British colony at Kadalur. During the 18th century, the various wars between the European powers split over to their colonial empires and their allies, including those in the Indian subcontinent. During this period, the French and British fought several times in the area. This is the history of District Kadalur. Now let's see the geography of District Kadalur. Kadalur is located at 11°45 N, 79°45 E, or 11.75°N, and it has an average elevation of 6 meters, which is 20 feet. The land is completely flat with large black soil and alluvial soil inland and coarse sand near the seashore. And this is the geography of Kadalur, and the present day collector of Kadalur is Thiru Chandrasekhar Sakamuri, IAS. And the river that flows in Kadalur is Gadilam River. And this is the image of Kadalur in Tamil Nadu. That's all for today. Thank you. If you like my video, share, like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get our notifications immediately. Okay, let's meet in the next video. Thank you. Take care. Bye.